Allow me to show you a trick that involves four glasses and three butter knives. There we go. Then you can rest the fourth glass on the knives. And to get a better view of that, I'll show this to you again. That's how you do it.